energy drinks are everywhere. There are more than 500 of them on the market. It's no wonder why so many people overconsume them. With high-octane advertisements targeting teens and athletes, these drinks have skyrocketed in popularity. But are they safe? To find out, we'll have you drink them for 1 month.
Excellent, amazing. I feel better than I've ever felt at a moment in my entire life.
So we're all fine.
Yep.
This is your body on drinking energy drinks for 1 month. Energy drinks are made up of stimulants like taurine and caffeine and other additives like glucuronolactone, a breakdown product of glucose. Some of these ingredients, including taurine, have not been FDA-approved as safe in the food supply. But that doesn't seem to stop people from drinking a lot of them. For this challenge, you'll be consuming only energy drinks, from breakfast to dinner. Bon appetit! Think you can handle this? Well, let's unleash the beast and give you wings.
Very energetic.
Depending on how fast you down the beverage, you'd feel more wired within 30 to 45 minutes. Caffeine is a powerful cognitive enhancer, and it's now completely absorbed by your body. Your blood pressure and heart rate levels would significantly increase in just 90 minutes. They would stay elevated for up to 24 hours after drinking one can of energy drink. These increased levels are associated with a higher risk of hypertension and heart disease. Even if you think you're young and invincible, too many energy drinks could lead to heart attacks and even death. Although taurine has a calming effect on your central nervous system and lowers blood pressure, caffeine has the exact opposite effect. These ingredients could cause potential havoc on your body when they interact. It typically takes 12 hours for all the caffeine to leave your bloodstream, but as you're only drinking energy beverages, you won't experience any withdrawal symptoms like headaches or irritability. You would constantly be on caffeine. Slow down there, buddy.
Woo! Beautiful night, guys. You take it to the limit, I respect that.
After 7 to 12 days of only consuming energy drinks, your body would become used to the level of caffeine.
Why don't you have an energy drink? Everyone's doing it.
You wouldn't feel the effects as much, so you'd need to drink more to get the same high energy feeling. But you'd likely experience a caffeine overdose in less than a week. You'd feel nauseous, have hallucinations and anxiety. You could also have seizures. By the end of the second week, your teeth would be damaged by the acidity and sugar. Your tooth enamel would wear away and lead to tooth decay, so you might want to smile a little differently. Researchers have even found that energy drinks are 2 times more harmful to your tooth enamel than sports drinks. Because of the excess sugar content, you'd likely gain weight this month. And high sugar intake would increase your risk of having chronic kidney disease or developing type 2 diabetes. You wouldn't sleep very well, or possibly at all. At this point, you'd want to seek medical attention immediately or risk death. Ugh, okay, a whole month has passed and you're finally done with this challenge. But let's be realistic. You wouldn't be able to finish this challenge as you'd go into a caffeine and taurine overdose before the month ends. You know, a great alternative to this unhealthy diet would be to drink water to keep hydrated. So how about doing that for 72 hours? Well, we'll find out how that affects your body on another episode of Your Body On.